Rather than just the block and then restrike, this is that pressure bounces off.